Now to the story of a mom helping a mom, complete strangers in an unlikely place under extraordinary circumstances.
So imagine this, a woman in labor at a bus stop, another woman rushing to help her with neither speaking the same language. And the baby, well, wasn't about to wait.
Following an afternoon on campus with her son, 36-year-old PhD candidate Emily Brewer was flagged down as she waited for the bus.
We're sitting here enjoying the beautiful day, and this woman comes up to me and she's in distress and she's pointing to her friend who's inside the bus shelter.
On this bus stop bench, Elizabeth Lopez had just gone into labor. Brewer, with no medical training, immediately called 911.
There's a woman who's going into labor right now at a bus shelter.
Okay, all right.
Oh my God, the baby's born. Oh my God, the baby's here.
She's already had the baby?
She's had the baby. It's in her pants.
Lopez only speaks Spanish, and Brewer, an English literature student, didn't have a translator. But despite the less-than-ideal delivery room, the two women worked together for what Brewer calls a surprisingly easy birth.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh my gosh.
I think in a situation like that, if you've been through labor, you speak mother.
Within 10 minutes, paramedics took over, and the next time Brewer saw Lopez, it was in this hospital bed with her happy, healthy baby girl.
So beautiful to see this small child that I saw come into the world sitting so serenely and wrapped up in her burrito blanket.
It's an experience Brewer and her 2-year-old son Dylan say they'll never forget.
I just witnessed the birth of a child right here in a bus stop. I'll never think of this bus stop the same way again.
A delivery bed there. But I love that she said we both spoke the language of mother, and Elizabeth is actually thinking of naming her daughter Emily now.
That's really cute.
Yeah, it's a great story.
Great story.